the street stall, and we are just reaching out to a couple of people, and it has been an incredible morning. I'm not sure how many people went through, but I could really sense that God just wants to do something in their lives, and it begins with something, giving them something small, and from there you could see how something is happening in their heart. The last one I prayed for, he didn't know God at all, and so I could just pray with him to receive God for the first time in his life. And so he has received a lot of new clothes and a lot of new stuff, but also he has received Christ today.
We are so inspired by the generosity of people who really just understand that God was generous to me, and that's why it's so easy to give.
Dit is net amazing om te sien hoe hulle net vir mekaar sal omkyk en sê, kyk hoor, hier is goed vir jou. Jy kan liever vat as wat ek kort. En maak nie saak soos wat jy klaar het nie. Jy moet eers dink aan ander mense en wat hulle kan kry voordat jy aan jou oorneem gaf.
Ek het ook mense gehelp om vir hulle klere te kry, en ek het vir hulle liefde gewys deur om vir hulle te bid en met om hulle te praat. En dit was vir my net die lekkerste tyd ooit.
Ja, dis maar net lekker om te kan gee.
Ja, dit raak net jou hart aan om te sien die nood ook, en dat ons actually mense het wat net soveel liefde het om te gee.
What deeply stirred me today is just the suffering of so many people. Almost every person that I took through is sleeping on the streets, and I just realized that we really have to be grateful for what we have.
I'm here to fetch some clothes here, and I thank God to have some clothes. I'm just happy. Happy, very happy.
Cleanliness is close to godliness, so I want to start over fresh here in Pretoria. So that training is going to definitely help me picking up where I left.
Yes, it was a nice experience. I loved everything. I loved the atmosphere and the way we were handled. I could not believe my eyes.
Street store!
Street store!
Street store! Street store!
Street store!
Lekker
street store!
Street store!
Street store!
Street store!
Street store!
Thank you!